Hello, Mrs. Rogers?
No.
Oh, I must be in the wrong house.
Right, could I speak to Mrs. G. Crump, please?
Oh, there's nobody here on that name. It's Mrs. G. Pinnett, 46 Edgington Road.
Well, it says Crump here, done it, Harry.
Yeah, it's on the invoice.
Yeah, it's definitely Crump. This is Crump.
Well,
yeah,
what are we going to do?
Well, I don't know. What we can do for you is take back the depot, get a transfer slip from Crump to Pinnett, put it on a special delivery.
Yeah, that's best. We'll special it for you. We'll get it down there today and you get it back in 10 weeks.
Yeah.
10 weeks? Mommy, can't just leave this one?
What, this?
Dispatch, oh, well, that's sorted out then.
Yeah.
What a mess, isn't it?
I know, it's ridiculous, really, but there you are. Glad we could be such a help. Right, would you sign it down there, please, Mrs. Crump?